Hey family, welcome to the channel. This is Melogist. If this is your first time coming to our channel, we want to say welcome to the family. Please like, subscribe and share, and don't forget to click on the notification bell so that when we upload new videos you will be notified. For our old subscribers, I want to say thanks very much for supporting the channel. Thanks very much for your likes, your shares and the comments you have been dropping in the comment section. On today's video, we are going to be preparing a smoothie which is suitable for our babies 1 year and above. Here with me we have a quarter apple, carrots, banana and a glass of fresh milk. I'm just going to cut the apple and I'm going to peel off the skin because I just want a smooth smoothie with no roughness and with no skin. I have pre-washed all the fruits before using. Fruits are very healthy for babies, and when you combine them it makes it heavy when they eat. This smoothie is good to be served maybe before they have their dinner, so that after having some snacks they just have their smoothie and they are not hungry till dinner time. I just cut the apple into smaller chunks and I'm adding it straight into the blender. I'm also going to cut the carrot into smaller chunks and also add them straight into the blender. Move straight to our banana, peel it and also chop it into smaller chunks and add it straight into the blender. We are not going to add in any sugar, we are just putting in our fresh milk and blend. Serve like that to the baby. Please try after blending, serve immediately to the baby. If you don't have a fridge, please blend and serve immediately, because when banana is added into fruit it tends the smoothie to be darker after some time. Now we have blend and it is ready, smooth, soft, no roughness in it, and easy for our babies to swallow. This is what it looks like. As you can see, if your babies cannot take it with their bottles, you can feed them with their spoon. Just put it in their serving bowl and feed them with it. But if they can take it with their bottle, you just put it in their bottle and serve it to them and let them eat and stay healthy. You can use any other fruit you have in your fridge or in your kitchen depending on the season of the fruit. For today, this is what we had. As you can see, that's what our smoothie looks like. You can serve with a spoon or you put in the baby's bottle like this and give to them. Thanks very much for watching. Please, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe. And if you enjoy this video, please don't go without giving us a thumbs up. See you again on our next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.